3D for the work here. Before the name is INSPA, now is Faith in Happiness. We are so very proud with you because you help me really good here. We have 45 kids. We live in the afternoon here together. And thank you for your help. Thank you.
Do you like school? ¿Le gusta la escuela?
Sí.
Okay. What about school?
¿Qué le gusta?
¿De qué? ¿De la materia?
Sí. De los profesores, la escuela, de estudiar, de cualquier cosa.
¿Qué? Me gusta la materia de computación y me gusta estudiar de eso.
Sí, me gusta mucho porque ahí tengo que aprender todo. Y la materia que a mí me gusta es el turismo. Y me gusta conocer lugares turísticos. Y
a ver, fuera de las hormigas, ya han matado como miles ahí.
Sí,
no, bye bye.
Bye
bye.
Okay. You know, every night, when I is ready for to sleeping with the ears in the voice, he tell, teacher, I need to pray. Why you pray? I say, no. I pray for teach because teach help me. When I not have more students in my family because not have money, teach come in and tell me, let's go, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it for a student. And the boy say, thank you, teach. We pray every night for teach. Thank you, teach. Thank you for all here. Thank you for your money. Thank you for your pride. We need. This is a new kitchen. It's here. My career is pedagogy with human and the teacher. I have, this is here, this is finally my career. Allison, come on, please. I need your help here. ¿Puedes tú traducirme en inglés pedagogía en humanidades? No sabes.
One more time.
Pedagogía en humanidades, pedagogy in.
Oh, in humanities.
Yes,
I am a student.
Uh-huh.
Or to teach humanities?
Yes, yeah. The university.
Okay.
Thank you, Allison.
Okay.
I can say that. Yes, I'm a student for that.
Good.
This is my, I think. And
okay, this is the computer room. This is part of the San Pablo School. And we're here to interview our
Romaldo.
How many computers are in here?
¿Cuántos computadores hay?
Acá, la verdad, son varias computadoras, un total de casi 25
computadoras.
What kind of applications do they run?
¿Qué tipo de aplicaciones hacen?
Lo básico.
Basic.
Lo básico.
He works with projects with the Maya Indian population. Getting land titles for the families so that nobody can take their land.
Very good.
And that he also teaches how to plant their crops.
Study books. Yeah, books.
Book
collection. Yeah.
Collection.
Yeah.
yes. Yes.
Nah, you're a pretty girl.
You.
Oh, but watch him.
Hi, boys. ¿Cómo te llamaste?
Homework.
¿Cómo te llamaste?
Oh, good.